Large numbers of warplanes, helicopters, and UAVs flying in close proximity from different nations and the muddled situation on the ground raise fears that a small incident could escalate and spiral out of control. The shootdown of a Russian Su-24 in November by a Turkish F-16 in particular was a defining moment, as some analysts have drawn parallels between President Vladimir Putin and Turkish President Erdogan as being premiers with a hard man image and unlikely to back down. In particular, Turkey has a significant stake in the outcome of the Syrian war, thanks to an exodus of refugees and its ongoing long-term war against Kurdish rebels, which straddles the border. NATO decision-makers then have been concerned that any further incidents between Russia and Turkey could see the alliance forced to choose between being dragged into a conflict by Ankara or standing back and seeing Putin effectively split the organization. As summer temperatures hit their peak, opposing forces are also heating up and tensions raise to high levels as diplomatic efforts are at a stalemate. Russian forces are not very likely to stand still. Strategic objectives like the Bridge of Araraka and economic targets east of Aleppo and along the Deir ez-Zor Valley are the most likely priorities for President Putin. The current situation remains extremely volatile, as any incident could escalate into a larger conflict. We'll be watching carefully to see how events unfold.